Austerity, and the state. It's clear to me what's driving this descent into climate chaos. Capitalism.